very good advice. And, of course, if you don't have money to join a gym, you don't have money for a trainer, there's no excuse, right? Trainer April Hartsook is here.
There is no excuse, because you can do exercises at home, you can do them in the office. We try to do it in three steps. You think about upper body, you think about core, you think about legs. Upper body, you can do anything as simple as getting a chair. All you need to do, you can do some short dips, working on the triceps.
And that will wear out your triceps.
Well, you can do deep dips. Really deep down.
Does hurt after a while.
They do. You can do something simple as push-ups.
All with just a chair.
Small push-ups, all with a chair. You can even do them on a wall. You can do a push-up on a wall.
Yeah. And so much of what April and Dee Dee teach us, too, you don't need gym equipment.
You do not need equipment to work out.
It's rare we use the equipment.
Right.
Yeah.
Things in your core area. You can stand. It's your own body's resistance pushing down, so you're isolating those muscles.
And you can do crunches. You can do planks.
You can do planks. Anything where you're just simply holding still. Holding still.
How long can you hold there?
I can't.
Pretty long time.
I can't do a plank for very long. For your legs, squats,
for your legs,
lunges.
Anything. You can just do simple. Hover over that chair. Don't let it touch. Anything simple. A lunge. A lot of people have knee issues.
Right.
So watch the knee going over the toe. But you can do a simple lunge. You can do something. Mountain climbers are really good.
She's already getting a workout.
I hate those. And you were talking about, too, just leg lifts,
just
things
leg
like
lifts.
That.
You can hold on to a wall and simply lift your leg up. Working on those abductors.
If you want to do these, how many sets should you do? Three?
What we usually try to do is you do three sets, 10 to 12 reps per set. Don't go crazy, but you can grab anything in your house, in your office. Lift them. You can bicep curl. You don't need 20 pounds to be lifting. Lift 5 pounds. You're
right.
Doing great.
You're talking about you can fill milk jugs
milk
up
jugs.
With water. That's,
that's
your
right.
Way.
Get the milk
that's
in and out of the
workout.
Refrigerator.
I'm tired now. I'm gonna take a seat. I'm wiped out.
Austin.
That was tough, Austin.
Woo.